How do?
My name's Sue.
Hello.
My name's David Hughes.
My name is Andrew Bernard, but everyone calls me Bernie.
And I'm going to talk a little bit about my life in China.
I went to school once, and when I was at school, it was a grammar school, and it was all very, very, very regimented.
I'm a professor of psychology at Manchester University.
We noticed that there was a lot of need.
I spent the first 5 years of my career working at Manchester United.
When I was escorted by the police back from London on the train,
New York, in South Africa, and down in London,
and I was one of those people that thought, you can't tame me.
It was called the Special Needs Programme. It is still running today. It is being run by Chinese staff.
I've written 8 books so far today, but I've been really lucky to meet a whole range of brilliant people in their own field.
Well, you were adopted, weren't you? What?
I run a charity back in Manchester, where I'm from.
Self-esteem back. She'd got a life worth living again.
Well, I'll tell you one thing I did worry about more. I worried about my haircut more when I was your age than that was when you were 3.
You're not in this alone. We could do this together.
We all have a special talent. We all have something that we're fantastic at. We all have something that is unique to us, that makes us different from everybody else in this room.
Maybe some of the choices I made weren't really conscious choices.
What you do, think, feel, behave, act after a situation's happened is what makes you you.
And it's not about changing the world, it's about individuals.
Stand up, please. Thank you. Right. Shake hands with 5 of the people around you.
If you're successful, you'll win some false friends and some true enemies, but unsucceed anyway. The good you do today, people will often forget it tomorrow. But go and do some good anyway.
And that, I think, is where we'll leave it. Is that all right?